Many Calgary homeowners are feeling the pinch of rising utility costs and are looking for ways to ease the strain on their wallets. What if your home was able to help you offset some of those costs? Avalon Master Builder was one of the first builders in Calgary to commit to green building technologies and energy and resource efficiency.
So if you look at the cost of net zero as a percent increase, whether it's 8% or 10% to go full net zero on top of the sticker price, that's going to increase your mortgage per month. In a net zero home, it's also, you're going to have a reduction in what it costs to run that home. So your utilities are going to be less. And so what we've got to with this specific build type, it's going to be different depending on what you're building, but this specific stacked townhome build type is for that percent that we increased the mortgage, or for the dollars per month that we increased, we're going to reduce the utilities on average for the year.
To help build Calgary's low carbon economy and reach our emissions reduction target, the City of Calgary is researching best practices and incentives to reduce greenhouse gas emissions generated by buildings. One example is a new priority stream pilot being developed to enable builders of net zero housing, like Avalon, to have their required permits fast-tracked.
It's been amazing. There's just an excitement about the fact that, okay, this is real now. We can start building neighborhoods like this. So these kinds of projects, and working with CHBA on these kinds of projects, we're collecting data on how to do it efficiently and affordably, and not learn on the fly, so everyone doesn't have to learn. We can just jump into it and have all this information on how to get there.